willing to sell his daughter to me for 100 coins. What a guy.